Welcome back to Grandia 3, just to make sure this time. yes, they do have Demon Hunter. I was thinking about giving one to Donna, but the thing is, what would I take off of her? I mean, I want to keep meditation, because she still has, I think, the second highest magic stat. I mean, she's right behind Alfina, and I don't have anything equipped on her that, yeah. Well, there's Kuru's Way, yes, okay. But I'm not going to take Perception or Counter off. That's just silly. Warrior's Way, I'm not taking that off. And Life off, no. So, I really don't see anything I can take off of her. Otherwise, I would give her it. Like if I had a couple of placeholders like Ulf does, that eventually I do plan on replacing, I could have taken those off. You know, like he has Guru's Way, take that off, and something else I'd sacrifice. But I really don't want to take... I could take off Counter. But then, where would I get the other orb from? I suppose I could take it off Guru's Way, but I don't want to give up all of her magic. I really don't. So that aside, this should be a little bit easier now that I'm correctly set up. Oh, man. Can't believe I did that. More of the Milk Ruins, trying to find that surprise guardian. Find out what kind of animal this looks like. It doesn't look like I have to go outside anymore. That was that little tab that I tried going, what, I can swear this connects to it, but it looks like there's a passageway. Apparently, yes, there is. So at least that's handy. Holy crap! What is that? It's a reskinned Desert Lord? And how did you hit him through the wall, Yuki? Apparently he's a beast, though. Red Beast. Well, I think the first thing I'm gonna do is get it digging out.
Mother Earth, protect us.
Because I honestly don't know how tough he's going to be. Couldn't even see how much it did. Thanks, game. Get rid of the water. He definitely wants Alfina. Did you just spew things at me? Ba-boom! No! No! Although if I counter him now, it's not really going to do anything, is it? Should have killed you instead. With a diggin', I might add. I did. Remember, that's with a diggin'. Ouch. But I did mention when I started this game that things do get rather painful. And you know what, Donna? Since you have so much freaking physical attack, you should be doing that.
Protect me. Leave this to me.
Yuki, could you... No? Really? Wow, Donna! I don't know exactly how much damage you did, but wow. He's not gonna... No, he's not gonna survive 181.
Of course we won.
Hmm. Yeah, this is definitely the part of the game where I'm kind of fuzzy. Not bad in the experience department, though. What was he guarding? Lorenzo Blaine? Defense down on an attack. That's fantastic. Yes. Yes, please. Yes. I'm not gonna argue with that. You know, with everything that's around here, I can only assume that this guardian, assuming, you know, that we're in the right spot for it, is some sort of bird entity. Another golden elixir? Not that I need it. Definitely not. Oh! Holy crap! Please don't sneak up on me, sir. No. Ah, I've got special level 11. Yeah, those guys are really aren't a threat. I mean, that one, I used it to get Donna and Alfina's MP back. Where did he come from in here? Because I looked down the hallway and there... Oh, man, egg. I just jumped a little bit. Is there two of them? Okay, this might be threatening. They're actually kind of painful when they have a rampage skill. I'll probably insert a clip somewhere. It is kind of painful. No, oh, here's rampage again. Isn't that lovely? Yeah. Alright, two of those, reasonably dangerous. Please no more. There's probably just one more waiting for me. Not in there. Okay, that's the end of the Red Beast. Which, the name just makes me think of, Chrono Trigger. How the heck am I supposed to get that mana egg? Unless there's a secret wall in this room? I probably don't need it. Although if it's got that kind of, you know, you need to work to get it, probably is reasonably nice. You would think. I don't think the game ever just gives you an Aether Egg at any point. Now that goes back outside. Is this it? Does this open up that grate? Or am I just opening other ways back to places I've already been? Music here is very relaxing, by the way. This way? I want that mana egg. It's going to be mine. But this isn't the kind of game that would just hide something in a wall somewhere. Oh, only one. Oh noes. Trying to satisfy the RPG kleptomania. The heck? No, you cannot have my chest. That's different. I'm assuming there's more red beasts. No, but there's definitely more chests. Okay, in that fight I was having some serious problems keeping Ulf alive. He was paralyzed the entire time. Did not have an opportunity to get him back up. It was just the fact that I had to keep healing because of ba-boom and all kinds of things. I didn't get the chance to stop it or do anything. Spirit Seed, which is nice. And Divine Charm. halves all elemental damage. Yeah, about that, Ulf. If anybody needs it, it's definitely him. Without a shadow of a doubt. Really? It's just a flare egg? Really? Just a flare egg. Oh, this is fine. This is not threatening. Compared to the last fight I was in, this is nothing. The last fight took, like, 8 minutes to finish. And they're starting to take a while. And that's just a regular fight. That's not a boss. Yeah, that was a cake fight. That's not even worth mentioning. There's nothing in here. Notice I'm off the map again. You notice that? Are you kidding? You tease me with a chest. You pull it away from me, and it's a flipping mimic? Oh, man. Game just... It's like, let's just play with the player for a little bit. We don't want to have him thinking that something, you know, unfishy is going on. It really did that. It's like, ooh, a chest! So all I'm going to get out of this is a flare egg plus whatever the mimic happens to drop? Really? I don't know what to say to you. I don't. Let's just do crackle. It's a faster animation.
This will be more than a little frostbite.
Okay, ice is not the way to go. Hulnado. No. Just no. I kind of wonder if its own attack when it jumps up in the air, if you could aerial finish it. I wonder if that counts. Probably not. Well, you're dead.
The fates have smiled on us today.
I don't know what to say. The game really pulled that stun on me. I can't believe it did that. How did I not remember that? Seriously, how what? I can't believe I couldn't remember that. You would think that kind of thing, having that kind of trick pulled on the player, that would stick you in your mind a little bit. But no, not at all. I remember the whole chest being pulled away from you a little bit. The whole, hey, look, it's an enemy, not an actual chest. It probably drops something really nice, rarely. But also this hallway reminds me of something in Metroid Prime 2 Echoes. For some reason, although that hallway's a lot darker. Also, those lizard men have perception encounter. Yeah, they do. This is the thing that happens. There's also one where if someone's going for a skill, that if something's going for a super attack, it'll cancel it with like a move or something. There's enemies that have that too. Yeah, the kid gloves are off, I guess. I don't remember what's actually out here. There should be like treasure chests and whatnot. Oh, I remember this section. Now I remember it. Okay, now I know what I'm doing. This, I'm probably just going to whirlwind them. One of those guys also teleported around the screen. I'm surprised they didn't do this kind of thing a lot earlier. Like, really? Because in... You know, I've said this over and over again, that this game is a cut-down version, combat-wise, of Grandia Extreme. That game starts doing that like right at the beginning. I'm surprised this one didn't start doing that earlier. At least, you know, obviously, not subtly. It probably has been doing it subtly for a while, but not overtly, oh hey, did you notice this? Makes me wonder about the possibility, I'm pulling aqua eggs, the possibility of making like the Grandia Redux hack, making a hack out of this game, what could be done with it? Although making a hack with the first Grandia is a little bit easier considering, you know, how people level in that game and whatnot. Eh, it's just a thought, it's just a thing that popped into my brain that I thought I ought to share. Yeah, let's ignore the one that has the save point in it in favor of going into the other one. Actually, yeah, that's a solid wall. I'm sure you can see that. Yeah, I'm gonna save. With combat starting to take, you know, 4 or 5 minutes every single one that, well, the harder ones, saving frequently is kind of a good idea, because even though I'm quite set as far as various things, probably a good idea. Yeah, I think this is a whole game of rotating the centerpiece to get open up to new areas. I'm not even using my SP anymore. There is that. No treasure? Really? Alright, so this is a dead end. This, wow, 3 treasure chests? Really? This probably has 2 red... No red beast, really? I'm surprised. I would have figured there would have been... Wow, can you stick the word would've in the sentence anymore? Oh, this is not an English class. Practically don't even need my SP right now. Oh! Hi! Good thing I started running in the right direction. So aside from all of that, that wasn't too bad. What is in here? More seeds? Really? I haven't used a single one, have I? Divine Book! Really? Oh, you don't need it. This is probably... for the ladies. Orulf. Warrior's Way and passive defense goes away, magic up and Guru's Way. I gotta take those off. I really do. I really should. They're not really helping him any. Such encounter. I lose the Warrior's Way and life up for you though, which is... I'm kind of against that. It's a really good book, though. I don't want to lose Unshakable Will. That is a no. No. How much does that drop your HP down to? 21? Alright, no, I can do it. You've had hundreds less than everybody else anyway. Hi! How did I not notice you on my way in? Can I slash you? Just barely. Why do you sound like an elephant? Regeneration? Huh? The fight just started, buddy. What is there to regenerate? I have no idea. Do I have to kill all 3 heads at the same time? Is that what I have to do? That it seems what I like what I have to do. I'm loaded with dynamite. That is a horrible noise. Why do you sound like an elephant? So it just heals for a few hundred, that's it? If it just heals for a few hundred, that's not bad. I was thinking that it would cast regeneration and one of the heads would come back in full. Donna dear, do that. Having trouble spending SP since I'm not really working on anything but Dynamite Rush. Oh, your physical attack is a spray, isn't it? Aqua Breath, yeah. Thankfully, Ulf takes half damage. Thank goodness he takes half damage! Wow! Wait, regeneration's a... Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I have to multi-target all the time, don't I? Alfinadir, I really, really... Actually, I shouldn't have... Whirlwind, I should have done... Slash of Doom. But Ulf needs SP. I need a Dynamite Rush one of the other heads. Don't remember this boss either. I'm just gonna say that. I don't remember this place at all. Does the head come back? That's all I want to know. Wow, that is a lot of healing. Can I pick up that spell, please? That would be great. I could really use that myself. If he brings back the other two heads, I'm going to be very, very sad. I'm loaded with dynamite. Yeah! Yep, that head's dead.
I don't feel so good.
That is a lot of regeneration. That's pretty insane. Yeah, I got time.
May the fates hear my call for healing.
I shouldn't have let him get off all three regenerations. Actually, no, I don't need that, do I? Although you probably just regenerate through pretty much anything I can do. Let's do Flash. He's at full anyway, it's not like, you know, I'm trying to keep him from gaining HP. It's not, oh crap, stop him from gaining HP. No, that's not a problem. Well, most of your attacks are fire are water-based, so I would think fire would work well. Not as good as I had expected, but that's fine. You don't have enough SP, just go ahead. It's fine. That's massive healing. That's really impressive.
Oh, cards of light.
Man, can I pick up that spell, please? I would love to have that spell. Oh wait, I do. It's called Yotes Orb. Yeah, let's just do Hellburner again.
Hellburner!
Man. This last head is going to take forever, isn't it? Not really. Good job, Donna.
Of course we won.
That's a weird boss. Offensively, he's not dangerous at all. He's just trying to kill him through his regeneration. Was that a boss? As your elixir. My first one, too. 2,000 HP. All nearby allies. It says all, though. Hey, you know what? I count all this stuff as part of his treasure too. Aura armor. Mach boots. Increases SP restored when hit. I don't really need that. I don't want to give up the resistance. She can't use it. I'm not going to give it up on either of the two boys. It is really nice, though. That's a lot of defense. I could turn somebody into the flipping tank. Actually, Alfina, can you use that? You can. 179? It's not really a fair trade. Are there going to be more of those?
That's what I'm concerned about.
Well. That's probably the direction I need to go. Yeah, it is. That leads to the save point. There's another one. So have I been to all six rooms once I go in there? I think so. Why do you sound like an elephant? Why? That enemy just confuses me so much. Oh man. Anyway, two little groups. These guys should be just fine unless for some reason they show up with one of those. You'd think, especially after fighting it twice, I'd remember it, but nope! Sorry. Huh, Alfina got another special level, yay! Tempest Egg. Slayer Book. And a Smart Seed. Slayer Book. Sounds interesting. That works for me. Got the Divine Book. Is there anything I can give you? Be nice here. No, I don't want to lose Unshakable Will. It all comes down to Unshakable Will. It's that good. Just ignore everything else. Make sure that's maxed. But I'm going to save, and next time, we'll get out of here. Well, deeper in. Until next time.